A man in Fort Collins has been arrested, accused of sexually assaulting a child he met online. 23-year-old Abraham Carranza-Estrada facing several charges. Police say in April he met the victim through social media. They say Estrada arranged several meetings and engaged in sexual activity. He's also accused of having that victim send him sexually explicit photos.